I think it is not very good. Let's be very honest, guys. I don't know, when he ran funny. I think he was in the right place, in the right moment. That's all.
Stretching pre-match. Welcome back. Today, AC Milan is going to face Genoa. In Genoa, it's going to be a cold evening in Genoa. It's like on a Wednesday night in Stoke. For us, it's on a Wednesday night in Genoa. It is super cold. It is around 10 degrees. It's Wednesday. It's midweek. Let's say Milan has to win. Two defeat, one against Fiorentina and one against Sassuolo. And Milan is playing with Salemaker, Diaz, Leao. No, not true. And with Magnan, Kalulu, Kier, Tomori, Theo Hernandez, Tonali, Kessi, Messia, Brahim Diaz, Krunic and Ibrahimovic. End of the first half, Milan is leading 2-0 on a Wednesday cold night in Genoa. First goal was Zlatan Ibrahimovic, free kick just outside from the Genoa box. And the second goal was from our idol, Mr. Messiah, once again, the Messiah, once again. Messiah, the Messiah, score again. I think it is not very good. Let's be very honest, guys. Come on, when you see him compared to, for example, Brahim Diaz, like Brahim Diaz is a monster. The Messiah is I don't know, when he runs funny, he tried to dribble, he never go over a player. Man, okay, Messiah in the last two match, I think he was in the right place in the right moment. That's all. Anyway, only the time is gonna tell us if we are right or if we are wrong, isn't it? My computer just died. It's gonna be a hell of a campionato, let me tell you that. So I just checked the score. Napoli was winning 2-0 in Sassuolo. All the four goals in the second half, two goals for Napoli in the beginning, and then Sassuolo eventually draw, was 2-2. Minus 90 something, Sassuolo actually got the advantage, so that Sassuolo was winning 3-2 and Milan was again top of the league with Napoli together, but the VAR say no to Sassuolo goals, and apparently even Spalletti, Napoli's coach, got the red card.
It's gonna be a hello.
Now there is Napoli first. One point. Napoli first. 1 point below Milan. 1 point below Inter. It's gonna be a hell of a campionato. Okay? The team was with Pioli because Pioli wanted to do a very mature match, and that's what's happened. We scored two goals on the first. Break the match with Ibrahimovic, then with Messiah. Second half. Calma, relax, managing the, and we score a third goal. It was a great match for Milan. Let me know what do you think about it. Are we gonna finish? Who's gonna finish first line?
It's gonna be a hello.